Cambridgeshire does not make a really strong appeal to the public, and this, with the bad weather, kept the attendance below the average, in spite of the fact that so much money depended on the result. Off they go, 33 of them, an unusually large field. Spectacular finish. Wychwood Abbott, who's long held a strong position in the betting, wins. And here's Mr. Watney's colt, with Ferryman up, returning to the unsaddling enclosure.